problems that we need to solve in the next 30 minutes or less, do you?
That happens.